Backing up Peterman this week will be Matt Barkley, who the Bills signed today. He'll have to cram over the next 3 days just to be ready, just in case he actually has to play, though the Bills are hoping that that doesn't happen under any circumstance, as it would be a worst case scenario.